single day can change everything. Berlin. Nearly half of Captain Thompson's force were burning wrecks scattered across the East German countryside, a stark reminder of the men who had laid down their lives. Yet it wasn't the time to dwell on the dead. Their sacrifice meant the Allies had advanced within touching distance of their goal. Countless souls now depended on them crossing over the line. The shadow of a Third World War was drawing ever closer. Air support was gone, curtailed by the worsening weather conditions. The only thing Thompson and his remaining tanks had left was the strength of their resolve. Somewhere beyond this hellish fury, the cream of the Soviet Army, the 9th Tank Division, lay in wait. Thompson would meet the enemy head-on and show them the true meaning of British grit. Thompson stared at the ring of Soviets.
Camo net deployed. Dropping target. focus on this location.
Thompson's mouth went dry. Ahead lay the Strelka, the elite of the Red Army, and the last obstacle in the Allies' way.
Focus on this area.
The battle into Berlin was over. Thompson opened the hatch and breathed in the frozen winter air. They had run the Soviet gauntlet and survived. With luck and a little diplomacy on both sides, maybe he'd live to see the next Christmas in relative peace. Thompson's men had broken through the blockade around Berlin. The path was now cleared for Allied supplies to reach the starving population. Thompson had lost so many tanks to the Soviets. The fighting had been fierce. The price had been high, paid by the blood of his men. For some families back home, this would be the first Christmas without a father, a brother, or son. From the ashes of grief, hope would spring once more. Berlin could breathe again. The grip of Soviet rule had been loosened. For now, the threat of another conflict lay unrealized. Politicians on both sides had been hesitant to escalate the situation any further. The world just wasn't ready for another global war. Yet, this was a defining moment in history. One which would see both sides staring across at one another with deep resentment and suspicion. It also heralded the birth of the UN and ensured a nervous peace held across Central and Eastern Europe. As for Thompson, his name would become as synonymous with the Desert Rats as Montgomery's own. The captain's selfless actions and that of his men ensured the citizens of Berlin had more reason than most to be thankful one cold Christmas Eve in 1948.
Camo net. Vehicle destroyed. focus on this location.
Thompson's mouth went dry. Ahead lay the Strelka, the elite of the Red Army, and the last obstacle in the Allies' way.
Focus attention here. vehicle destroyed. Enemies looking right at us.
The battle into Berlin was over. Thompson opened the hatch and breathed in the frozen winter air. They had run the Soviet gauntlet and survived. With luck and a little diplomacy on both sides, maybe he'd live to see the next Christmas in relative peace.